No one has ever documented the vicious sting of the panda ant until today. Here we go into the great unknown of the world of stings. On three. One, two, three. Yep, stinger's in. Stinger's in. Yep, got me. It's biting me. And stinging me. Got a good one there. Okay, yeah, all right. A secondary reaction roared back the next day, where I had redness, swelling, and a relentless itch. So while the panda ant might be cute, the sting of this tiny insect should definitely be avoided.